We're heading over the Rimutaka Ranges on our way to Wellington to go surfing at Lyell Bay. Look, there's us going around the corner.
Oh, cool. Hey, who's flying the drone?
Good question.
Hey, you know, it's the middle of winter. Why not get out in the ocean and live a little?
Do you know what else you need for surfing? Waves. It is flat as a pancake out there today.
And of course, when you're in the Mount Vic Tunnel, there's a tradition to keep up.
So we've made it to Lyell Bay, and as I predicted, it's looking pretty flat out there.
Hang on, is it a paddleboarder? That's not a good sign.
Real surf. This is us. Surfboards, wetsuits. Oh my god. Hey man, I'm Adam. This is Eve.
Hey Tom.
How cold is it going to be out there?
It'll be pretty cold for the first like 2 minutes, and then you'll be sweet. You'll forget about it. So, and we've got all the gear for you, so you should be sweet.
Tom, is it weird if you go fully naked, like not like surfing, but under the wetsuit? Because we don't even talk. So I wear my undies. Is that sweet?
Yeah, that'd be preferable, because other people got to wear them after you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
And I'll sort you.
It does feel nice and thick.
Give that a go.
Yeah.
She's pretty tight, is it?
I can hardly move.
Go like that.
That's a medium tall.
Oh, no, you should put in large at least.
Oh, she's so tight.
Looks like the Ka Pai tour is taking its toll.
Yeah.
I know we're not even started, but like, I feel cool holding the board.
Yeah, dude, let's carve a tube and hang 10.
What did you say?
Tom's gonna teach us how to surf.
I want you guys both to do a pop up for me. To show me what you think pop up is.
I think we're going to
That's pretty good. That's not bad, I've seen worse. Yours is almost bang on. And knees bent like this, and arms out like that. Yep. Balance. I forgot to say, you should probably put your back feet on the tail as a good reference for like position on the board. Yeah. You want to really extend your arms. Yeah, get a good paddle going. A good paddle is like, it's the most important thing really, because if you can't paddle, you can't catch waves, can you?
So, 1, 2, 3.
Boom.
That's fast, man. You're doing that real quick, eh? Still on the thighs, I think. Thigh power, which I don't have. I've got pie power, but not thigh power.
Say your favourite thing that you love to say.
Let's do this.
Everyone get ready for the most underwhelming surfing montage you'll ever see.
Yeah, so Tom's a great teacher, but I don't think anyone would be able to catch a wave on a day like today. It's just too hard.
Oh, okay, he's really good. Still just a fluke, I reckon. We can't be that bad. Yeah, we are just that bad.
Well, even so, I had a great time learning to almost surf with Tom from Real Surf, and it was a beautiful way to end this leg of the Ka Pai Tour.
Yeah, this was awesome. I'm sad it's over. I know there's more pies out there, but I'm pretty exhausted.
Boom. That's fast, man. You're doing that real quick, eh? Still on the thighs, I think. Thigh power. Which I don't have. I've got pie power, but not thigh power.